my favorite girl. No one. Not saying goodbye to you just yet. Why aren't you saying goodbye to her? Cause you guys are sisters. Goodbye. No, you guys are sisters.
All right, here we are, Magic Gathering Arena. It's been a while since we've been on Twitch, but Roblox has seen fit. Not Roblox, but Facebook. We've got a microphone plugged in here. Facebook has seen fit to throw Roblox in front of creators and streamers in the name of help. No help at all. When you have copyright free music, you tell people they can use, and then you continually silence their streams. Their video on demand after the stream is what it is. Half the world doesn't help us at all. It kind of lowers the amount of people that we can reach. Copyright free music is only free in, apparently it's only free in North America and Europe, pretty much what it amounts to. And it's killing us. Really, really killing us. If this canvas, as it was, bothers you, let us know and we'll switch. We have a normal, like anybody else. But I have this up for Halloween, and it seems to work pretty good. I've had no complaints yet. Only people who have seen it. Played some Roblox last night with it as a test, and we found some followers, some new followers on Twitch with our first stream in over 4 months. We hope you enjoy our stream. We're going to do this one. We're going to be 10 a.m. till lunchtime.
10 a.m.?
Today is Monday Madness. Let's see how mad we can get. Our quest is green and red spells. Well, this is red. I meant to switch decks, but this will do. This is tough. I can't read the writing on the wall. Just as a rule here, what we say is my stream, I pay for the equipment, I pay for the internet, I pay for the cards, my arena, my rules. My rule says we do not play white meta decks, which I have a feeling this is going to be. White meta decks have taken over every platform in Magic the Gathering Arena, and Wizards does nothing about it. My. Well, here we go. Notice us down with one power cards, because that's what this deck is all about. See, these guys got a 6/6 power card out with 2 mana, and I don't care what their card just said. You have to have 7 mana to have a 6/6 power card out. Them's the rules, my friend, as you notice. I can only play one card at a time. I got 2 mana out. I can only play one power cards at the moment. I know there are cards that will allow you to do such things like this, but in my mind, they are not legal. I have no defense against such shit. And as such, Wizards is simply not matching my hand. They're not matching my cards. They can't match by rank. Rank means nothing. Any deck can play in any rank, in case you didn't know. In Arena, any deck can play in any rank. Therefore, they have to match cards by deck power and the win rate of the player, not the rank. And yet, when I decide, when I see a deck and I have to say, no, I can't play, I don't get that choice before the match starts. You have to concede. When you concede, they take your rank away. That, too, should be changed. You should only lose rank when you actually lose a match. When you concede, you are deciding that you can't play because it's the only time they give you the choice. If I was sitting at a table playing Magic, I certainly wouldn't play with a guy who had a deck that I know I can't beat. I would say we'll have to find another deck or we'll have to find another game. That would be the end of it. Without a doubt. This landfall deck, I still cannot get it to work correctly. Seems to me if I put 8 to 10 landfall cards in a deck, I should at least pull one during a match. But a lot of times we pull 0. Or like this, it'll be the first card out and it'll be the first card dead. There. There you go, sir. Okay, come again. Okay, I'll put my baby. Now we got 1 mana, because this one don't count as mana because it taps. And 1 0 power card that I can play. A landfall, mind you, only works if you've got land falling. They must have had some sleepy time tea. That's all I can say. Yep, yep.
What kind of mansion? I want to know. I can't tell you.
Sleepy time! Sleepy time! Surely asleep.
Because Mama's gonna make some toast.
Ellie, go get clothes and your underpants.
Where are the wipes?
Stay around for that. But I think we got through our quest. Hey, that landfall went a lot different than many of them I've played where I didn't get any landfall cards at all. And that's 90% of everyone that I've played so far in that deck. It didn't do me much good in the end, but it did work better.
How about after school? After school work, then cook burgers. First school work, and then cook burgers. But then I'm not you. Because if I was you, I would have to spend 1 million years on homework. miss me?
Certainly don't have to stay for that, but I might be through my quest. Oh, look at that. Yummy, yummy packs. We got some mastery goodies. don't need no packs right now. We just got a boatload of packs the other day. Still working on rebuilding them wild cards though. Alright. Time to start winning some games here. Enough screwing around. Please stop pulling and yanking on my arm. I'm trying to play here. They've got a 4-powered card out. And they don't have enough mana to justify it. I usually don't play these decks either, but I'm going to give it one more time around. Then I'm gonna leave this game because I don't play with no cheating cards. There it goes. See what I mean? They got the 4-powered card out. Now they got that card out. It just snowballs from there because they don't have enough. They don't have enough stuff out there to justify it. When it first allowed to cheat, you continue cheating, and then it just gets out of control.
Wait. R-O-B-L-O-X. Roblox. Ian?
Now you can see there's a reason we don't play these decks pretty much at all. Yeah, he's flying, so we can't even do that. So we'll just let him move.
Plus 40 equals 50. plus 50 equals 100.
A certain death for whoever catches it, death to death, so there you go. He's lost that one. But he's got the 10 pair of cards, so there's no reason to stay. When they give you no reason to stay, that means your deck hasn't been matched correctly. You're overpowered. They're overpowered and overbearing compared to what you're playing. Just, there is a cure for that, by the way. You make sure they're matching your matches in less than 10 seconds. Anytime it takes longer than 10 seconds, they're working to match you against somebody who is overpowered. My cancel button doesn't disappear. Just cancel your game. Eventually you cancel it enough and it will start matching way faster. Of course their servers are dead and takes forever to load since their update, but yeah. That's the end of that. Eventually they'll load faster. A lot of people obviously have lag right now, and that's the big problem. Lag sucks in this game since their update. Please stop pulling on my arm. I'm not asking again. Then you can go in the other room. There it goes. Stop matching me with sleeping beauties and get the game moving. See, this game is not like the table game. We can't put it away and say we'll get back to it tomorrow and the next day and the next day. We have to finish these games. They should be between 2 and 6 minutes each. Anyone taking longer than that is just screwing with your head. He's going to be drawing too much all the time. And it's going to piss me off. I should only be allowed to draw one card at a time, no matter what. Giving me anything to play with to really here, are they? He's gonna start blocking me. Oh, you're gonna take that away, are you? Oh, no, I didn't think so. Well, you might. Oh, what the hell? He's trying to pull there, but.
I took the chips.
Yeah, no. No chips. Too early in the morning.
He is very two different. Those are two very different. You have to buff your title ground, so your dad is going to be able to
do it. No, your boss and your father are two very different people.
That's why you're supposed to be keeping up with school.
No, I can't understand it! I literally can't understand it!
That's where your mother probably could help. Or Google it. That too can
help. Let alone freaking dividing integers. I don't even know how to divide normal numbers. I only know how to divide.
If I could only get some mana here, that's where shuffling and matching comes in. When a deck of this nature can beat you, there is a big problem with shuffling and matching. Shouldn't say beat you, they're holding me back pretty good. That's for sure. Holding me right tight because nobody will put out those mana cards for us here. Way longer than had to because of poor shuffling, that's for sure. Now, this is about the 86th time I've leveled up to tier 3. They just take back all the time. They don't shuffle, they don't match. They've pretty much given up on their game, everything but making dollars on those cards. It took me this long to win, what, one match? Well, pretty much. Pretty much sums up our day here.
Okay, now I understand. Okay, now I understand.
With a pencil. That's how I would do it. A piece of paper maybe would help, but
require going to the other explanation which uses a number line.
You're doing stuff that I never had to get close to, and even in high school, so. Problems again? Yeah, it certainly looks like we could. mana, if mana would come out, we would have a far, far better chance, but as you can see, that's not happening ever here. They don't want to shuffle, they don't want to fix their game. Come on! They're getting into the two power cards now. That's going to be a problem since I have no mana and one power card. I'm done here either way, I think. Give it my all. I bet no mana come out this time too, because that would really help if it would. Yeah, not nothing. They're not even bothering to help people do the game by shuffling their cards at all. Mind you that it's not that there's not enough cards. There are 29 regular mana cards and 4 extras that will give me extra power in this deck. So there's like 33, and it's only a 63 or 64 card deck. There's more than half mana. There's no reason the mana don't come out. It's just they don't give a fuck. And that's to put it bluntly. Hey, if you're out there, why not give hit that bell notification button? Give us a follow. Turn those notifications on. We do plan on being here for the duration that we do. Let's get rid of him. Again, no mana in the sand so far. Your best offense is a big mistake. I don't know that was a mistake, because I don't know what he's got over there, but it certainly seems like he probably made a mistake. Now either he's got a card that's just going to kill me off, or he's roping because he's a little bit upset that he made a mistake. Could do that. It's not. But now I got another card to cast. It's gonna make my cards more powerful and. Yeah. There you go. That's the kind of thing we like to see right there. Your call. Yeah. Okay. Hey, hey. Gotta be careful using that destroy all creatures because it destroys mine too. I hate that. Learn the hard way. Use it as a last resort. Hi, Barry. Walk right in. I don't know where they're getting all this mana from. It's stupid. But and they keep casting it to boot. It's stupid. One card, one turn. See it? No. One card, one turn. One turn, one land, one card. If you can use it, you can't keep casting land after land after land. It don't work like that. No matter what your cards tell you, you can do. No. Sorry. We don't play that way. We don't have to play that way. We won't play that way. My arena, my rules. Come back when you grow up. I'm gonna move on back to this deck and kick us some ass. My vampire deck is good too when they match and play legitimately. Some of these cards I don't consider to be playing legitimately. I don't even consider historic to be historic anymore since they allow standard legal cards in here that are still playing in standard. That's not historic at all. Well, I guess from there, I hope. Plenty more where that came from. Stretching there a little bit. Oh, you're waiting at it too. Top everything else off, huh? You're almost out of those cards there, aren't you, bud? That was like three already? Yeah. You're gonna regret that, so it's only gonna come back and bite you in the ass. Even though that worked out in my favor, I sure didn't go to any trouble to shuffle that deck, did they? We're gonna go back into that well and see if they can do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Sleeping opponent. La la la, there ain't nothing in this world I can't do. Ha ha, except get wizards to fix their game. Don't poke at the bee's nest, my man. You're gonna get the stinger. If you're out there, don't forget to hit that notification button. Give us a follow. Ah, sleeping opponents. Messing with the wrong boy. just gonna exit this game because it's dumb. You gotta shuffle the cards and you gotta match the decks and you gotta do them consistently every time or it just doesn't work. We need a game here. If you don't have a game, then you're just selling a bill of sales. That's it. It's just to promote your cards. But people are buying your cards to play your game. Let's play your game. Shall we? What are you afraid of if people play your game for real and you don't overpower decks and you don't rig the shuffling and... What is it you're fearing? Is it perhaps the boogeyman? Is the boogeyman after you? See, they're getting these higher and higher cards out here. Again, you see we're only one power, so we got mismatch going on again. If it wasn't for continuous mismatch and poor shuffle, They'd have no programming at all. What? One mana got. Like I mentioned, there are 33 mana in this deck, and they've found one to shuffle to me. Just one. He's got a 3/3 power card and only a 2/2 mana. I think something's wrong there. I think I know something's wrong there. Could you give me any less mana?
Thank you.
you're out there, don't forget to hit that notification button. Give us a follow. Yes, turn those notifications on. We appreciate your support. That's what keeps us going. I'm gonna switch it up because they're on to me. You only get so much time on one deck before they start out matching you entirely or throwing white meta at you, and then it's over. Because white meta, some of them have an unbeatable loot built into them that Facebook likes to deny, but it's there nonetheless. Again, one mana. There's just no getting around how they're not shuffling these cards. Nothing like a bad shuffle. And if I don't get a mana here, we are out. We are outie because they've already got us. Yeah, they've already got us pinned down. We got no mana. Nothing we can do with that at all. Need the mana to play the game, my friend. That's the way it is. You need the influence. If you don't have the influence, you can't play the cards. Unless you're the other guy. In that case, they let you play a 10-10 power card for only 2 mana. Yeah. So now they put you with a mill deck. This deck of cards here. Just 60 cards. Not made to deal with a mill deck for too long. So shake him up a little, we will let him, but play with it too long, we can not. He's a little too powerful on that one, don't you? I do, yes sir. That's what I think. thank you, shuffling my cards. That's how I ended up getting the card I had before. And well, that's dead. I do get the draw, you do know that, right?
I like to think big. All right. Who's ready for a good setting pass?
This is unless you don't let it through, it's probably the death of you.
They're a stampede of one.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Last bottle of Advil for the kids.
I'm just hoping that I feel better by the time.
You can give her a vitamin D, though. I've been giving them that.
Yeah, it's COVID protection somehow, because vitamin D helps fight bacteria. So basically, the sun helps you not get COVID. Therefore, is why in the fall and winter, COVID gets worse.
Dan, do you want to help? Because you are burning up.
I was using for a minute.
Your body just kind of got sick from it. If it was COVID, that wouldn't have passed the screening.
I think we are going to play one more win, that is, and call it a game. We do this two or three times a day, so... do that, first of all.
Darkness will swallow.
Don't you just love it when you answer the phone and then randomly comes out of it?
That always happens to me. Alright guys, we're going to call this a stream for now. If you're out there, don't forget to hit that bell notification button. Give us a follow. That's right. We are planning on being here more often. We're trying to get away from Facebook, which just keeps throwing hurdles in front of us and wanting us to pay more and more. They want us to pay to advertise. They try to give us music. They got copyright-free music like Twitch does. And I was using it in my stream the other day because of, well, this, you know, my holiday theme. And I had a little Eye of a Zombie jingle that I play and stuff like that that I got from their free music collection. I downloaded a whole 2 hours worth of music, and they copyrighted my stream. And they muted big parts of my stream, my video on demand, to everywhere in the world but North America and Europe, pretty much. Why? It's copyright-free music. It was supposed to avoid getting copyright claims. So there's that hurdle, too. And many others along the way. Our page gets restricted if we have merchandise or if we're not part of the STARS program, so we can't have tips. Like, get the tips page. You guys could send a tip through PayPal, you know, buy the host a drink or whatever. But you can't do that unless you're part of the STARS program. And you can't be part of the STARS program unless you're invited. You're not invited to, you got 60,000 hours worth of views per stream or something stupid thing like that. So we need huge, we're spending big amounts of money on new PCs and stuff like that because all the updates coming, ours are just crumbling around us. We just invested $400 in one. Now we got another one coming, I don't know when, as soon as that bill's paid down, I assume. A gaming PC, we're thinking. So we need to get some place where they actually support the creators and not just throw stumbling blocks in their place to make it cost more money. I'm investing thousands in cards to play Magic. We're investing thousands in PC components to play the games. We're see where I'm going? We're thinking about investing in Streamlabs to be able to do more with that. This ball just keeps getting bigger and bigger. Now they want us to advertise to have our streams seen, which seems ridiculous. Plus, if I post something about Magic, like Midweek Magic is coming and what it's about and stuff like that, they restrict my page. We don't know what reason, but it's restricted from the news feed, so nobody in my news feed can see it. You actually have to come directly to the page because we don't pay for the advertising. It's nuts. It's stupid. And if you've ever been considering going to Facebook, skip it. Facebook is moving away from social media into the metaverse stuff, and it's all about pay to play. So if you don't want to pay, you don't want to play over there. I'm really hoping there is another streaming option outside of YouTube coming along soon to sit next to Twitch, for sure. Took a long time to build our almost 2,000 viewers up on Facebook. Years, in fact. We started by playing Farmville and the games that they used to offer and created that group of gamer friends. A good chunk of them, 800 or 900 of them over those years. And then built a lot more up through streaming. I was simply creating. We didn't even do games at first. We simply streamed taste tests of jelly beans and building Lego and stuff like that. We blogged our trips out to Comic Book Day, and so we've worked hard to build that base, and now they're trying to take advantage of that. You owe us, you pay us thousands in advertising fees every week to get your viewers. Blah. Bullshit. Anyway, we'll be back. We usually do this 3 times a day. We'll see you later.